In 2018, our city will commemorate its founding 300 years ago. In celebration, WYES presents this tricentennial moment.
Before the first Venti decaf soy latte was ever made, New Orleans coffee traditions had already been brewing for over 200 years. In the early 1800s, Rose Nicot, who had earned her freedom from slavery, opened a coffee stand near what came to be called the French Market. Her success inspired other women to do the same, and the New Orleans coffee stand was born. By 1840, the Port of New Orleans was the second largest importer of coffee in the United States, and the market along Decatur Street was now filled with the scent of this fresh roasted commodity. In 1862, Café du Monde opened its doors and has continued to serve its full-bodied café au lait and sugar-dusted beignets ever since. A couple blocks down Decatur, Morning Call was founded in 1870. Although it moved to Metairie in 1974 and then opened a stand in City Park in 2012, many New Orleanians still have fond memories of Morning Call's convenient curbside service in the quarter. Originally, the French Market coffee stands were simply a place that shoppers, laborers, and those bringing their produce to market could grab a cup and a sweet treat. But now, Café du Monde is a world-renowned New Orleans institution, and a visit to the French Market would not be complete without a cup of café au lait. It's tradition. I'm Tom Gregory, and this has been your New Orleans Tricentennial Moment.
WYS's New Orleans Tricentennial Moments are brought to you by the Miro Foundation and presented in association with the Historic New Orleans Collection.